town, Denver city councilors give the initial green light to the zoo's new plan for 32 new buildings. You can see them all highlighted in pink here. Here on the map, the zoo is going to remove all the buildings shaded in gray, replace them with those darker colors there. The latest approval also lets the zoo change the way it houses the animals. A final approval should happen sometime next Monday.